too much.
Our church cannot be broccoli and we are broke. When I was transferred to New York, I never knew I would jam rock. Okay, now, look at the church. Most of me, I will be the one playing drum while my wife will be here singing praise and worship. My son will stand as an usher. Very soon, our Lord Bishop will be coming to come see how this diocese is doing. What will I tell him? Those of you that were Anglican in Nigeria, you were Anglican in other African countries, now you came here to New York, you don't want to fellowship with us? You rather go to other churches to fellowship. Leviticus. You Leviticus, I remember vividly when you were in Nigeria and you used to organize the youth. You bring them to church and you used to fellowship. You do outreaches, you go for evangelism, you win soul to the church. Ever since you came to New York, this is the first time I'm seeing you in church. Leviticus, why?
Sir, it's just that I found a church in my neighborhood, and it's a bubbling church. You know, I like bubbling churches.
So Leviticus, now you don't talk through your nonsense. I know who you want to talk. Who say you enter America yet? Why would not they use no stay they talk? You went there grow for upper.
Please excuse me, sir.
If you try that again, go whip this thing for you. You go correct your tongue. No, you're bubbling, boy. Now, bubble, you go fair for ass of God. Now, no, sir, my son, I call me. He said, make I can't do all the day, finally. I said, you come, I can't define agriculture. You know me. I'm a papa, yo. I define agriculture, papa, as I see you now enter. As I enter, peace of mind. Now this one, the family, the bubble, instead of you to stay where your spiritual growth go, you got the steady, you got the goal. No distraction. Focus on your God. No, you want go to a club where the poor ambiance, every time, BP screen, the shine light for you in the eye. Yeah. Then you go to miss the road. You can use that static dance, enter here. Now you defend. But now make I still there so no wife. Because now you see there's no children thing. That's why you define where they're the bubble. As me day yeah now, you they talk. I know say the church small. But me day now, you day. Any day. Together we go build the church. Before you know now, member don't plenty. Because there's blessing in beauty.
That's right.
Now be all those ready made as you enter, nobody will know you. But now you have the right. If you want to do anything, now the church will help you. This kind of church now, they can help you. They go join as a family. We are family here. You go inside that one and they know who they know their member. So we make we together build that. The way we take build up for Nigeria now.
Edda, I'm impressed.
You don't impressed.
No, I'm impressed. I'm happy with your talk.
Now you talk now. They speak all those Nigerian grammar for me.
Okay, I did okay with your talk. So Pastor, I will be a member of this church.
Whoa!
I'm Anglican for life.
Whoa!
Anywhere I go, I'm Anglican. We are Anglican together. In Brooklyn, we are Anglican.
In Brooklyn. Talk away now. They not be saying.
Okay, in Brooklyn, we be Anglican.
Bam! So bam!
Thank you, Edda! Leviticus, thank you! Once an Anglican, always remain an Anglican! Thank you! For once, I, Edda, and Leviticus, we have agreed on a thing.
Sadio, Pastor, and now where we do agree.
Yes, that we are united.
We are united. To mark it.
Yes.
To mark the agreement. And we have already decided to join you, Grow Church.
Yes.
Abio.
Yes,
to
Africa.
Go to other Africans around.
Tell them
Nigerians
to come to
around
Africa.
To come
even
Africa.
Even white.
Yes, we are telling all of
even
them.
Even white, Abi.
Yes, sir.
Now that we have agreed that part, Pastor, we feel follow you go as Mogo Chop African delicacy because African food is not easy yet to buy. You very expensive.
Never! Fufu, my Santana that I imported. Not to come and eat it.
Yo.
Never!
Pastor, don't come out.